Hey guys, welcome back to Tony's How-To's. In this video, I'll be showing you how to change language in PIPA mobile app. But before we start, hurry up and check out our latest software just under this video. So let's get started. So in this case, how can you change the language on your PIPA mobile app? Well, first things first is we first need to see if it's actually possible via the PIPA mobile app itself. This case is going to open up PIPA here. And typically in your profile or in your PIPA account, usually you won't be able to see a section that says settings. So whenever you go to your profile again, you won't be able to see any settings here. As you can see, the screen is actually protected, so you won't be able to see my screen here or my details. But in this case, in this mobile app, there are no settings to actually change the language for PIPA. But the great thing about having Android devices is you can actually change the language on your device itself. Now, in this case, since, again, it's not possible via the mobile app only, we'll need to do this via our settings in our mobile phone. In this case, look for settings here. Go ahead and open it up. And from here, scroll down a bit. And from here, you should be able to see that says additional settings. So let's go ahead and click on it. Now, from here, you should be able to see a section that says languages and input. So let's go ahead and click on it. And from here, you should be able to see languages. So let's go ahead and click on it again. Now from here in languages, make sure to choose the language that you want to use. Like for example, if you want to choose Dutch or any other language here, or Espanol or any other languages again, you can just basically choose that. And once you've chosen the correct language here, you should be able to go back into PIPA and you should be able to see that those language or the language for your PIPA account or your PIPA mobile app has been updated to the language of your choosing. But in this case, that's about it. So, if you found this video helpful, hit the like and subscribe button and watch our next video.